A former Alabama football player will hold a candlelight vigil in Huntsville for rapper Nipsey Hussle. Darwin Salaam will lead the vigil Wednesday night on Long Avenue from 7:45 to 9 to honor the late rapper. Hussle was killed last month outside of his clothing store in Los Angeles. Salaam plans to light 33 candles for each year of his life. And the vigil is not just to honor the rapper, but others from Huntsville who lost their lives to violence and addiction.